Let me do my team leader, Nav. Oosh. Bro, you're gonna get fucked up, Nav. Are you watching it, Liam? Should be up there. Yo, let's get it. Comment, Liam, you won't. Can you hear it? Haha, can you hear it? Are you still watching it, Liam?
Yeah, I'm watching
the first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Bayern Munich's lineup, Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Serge Gnabry plays with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker.
Yes, thanks, ref.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Sergio Roberto starts for Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays.
Fuck off, Nav.
Luis Suarez.
Yeah! Rev! Are you kidding me? What? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, this is fucking bullshit. Fuck you, Nav, if you get this. Oh, wow. Nav, you better fucking text your cousins in India to fucking fix your internet.
Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. That shoots. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Are you kidding? Ah!
Still a buzz in this ground after that save. We might look back.
See that? Like that? Oh, no! Oh.
Good place to win the ball here.
Did you put the no ref fucking rule on?
A good piece of defensive clearance that was. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Thomas Müller with a lovely ball. Real chance. Robin!
Fuck your shit, Nav. Your shit. Bro, I blame Nav's lag.
Restarting at 2-0. Thiago.
Stupid Indian fucking internet. This is how he cheats, bro. Fucking, he puts lag in and he fucking is like, yeah, I beat him. Not those sookie ones, eh?
Bayern playing well now. Good strong
Okay, Vidal, just stand there. Ref.
And they have to go back to Neuer. Robert Lewandowski is judged offside.
Thanks, ref. That fucking Polish cunt's doing it all day. Hey, fuck Liam, can you turn your thing down, mate? Fuck off. Bullshit. Alright, Nav, you know fucking... Alright, you know Nav. Alright, Nav. Andre beat me 4-0, 20 seconds. You beat me 3-0 for 35 seconds. That means you're trash. Oh, yeah, just doing those one day. Fucking get yellow cards all the time.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Lovely ball. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it?
Wow.
Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway.
It's all good. Nav live dies for fucking FIFA, bro. Nav lives and dies for FIFA, bro.
It's a very good interception.
This is his life.
It's looking good, this move.
Ah! You thumb sucker! Go back to Liverpool, you shit cunt. Thanks, Nav.
It's the goalkeeper's ball. Iron Robert, threaded through by Lewandowski. Now Thomas Muller.
Yes, nice to stay again. Come on! Jesus Christ. My grandma could take a fucking faster corner than you, Nav.
3 minutes to be added on. Opportunity now. He's blocked the shot well. Blocked another shot.
Ha ha! Well, it should be 3-0. No fucking red card.
For the losing side to fight back.
But no.
Lewandowski.
Are you kidding me? Yes, good boy, ref. Let's go, PK. What do you mean it's offside?
Dembele. Looking for Coutinho in the
center. Yay! You like that one?
I don't think the score could have asked for better service from the wide area. Gave him that chance, which he converted into the goal. Well, all strikers depend.
Alright, watch this. Now he's going to go full sweaty now.
Service from out wide, and that was top drop. Muller, Thiago. Rodriguez. Good work, really, to read the intentions. Oh, charge down.
Nav's rich, but he's freaking. Cut in. Messi!
Trying to breathe some life back into this contest. Let's go.
What a screamer! Look at that! That's what he did against those fuckwits Liverpool.
They've got a goal. Oh, just point to great character. They didn't let the heads drop. They've got the reward. Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Go again.
Gosh, I swear too much, eh?
Ian Robert, we've had an hour gone here, and still 30
minutes. Man, look legit. Every word that comes out of my mouth is fuckwit. Or fuckhead.
Striding forward,
purposeful. Oh, are you kidding me? Nav, how much do you pay the ref, mate? Nah, fuck no, I'm not gonna catch up.
Well, he's done the job. Yeah, I think some people are cut out.
Fucking Colombians.
That certainly is.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Coutinho trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. An incisive pass. Muller.
Did you see that lag, Liam?
Yeah, look, he didn't quite get set for that one.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Yeah.
Yes. Ivan Rakitic.
Oh my god.
That's a great interception.
Yep, FIFA's just gonna. Oh, yep.
The ball's loose.
Oh, yep. Oh, yep. Oh, yep. Oh, yep. Fuck whip. Oi, Nav, ring your fucking stupid, stinky Indian cousin to fix your internet. No, jokes. Love you, Nav.
Talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
Boy.
It's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team.
I said stinky. Nah, because, like, some of these Indian fellas I work with, bro. Stink like shit, bro. Are you kidding me? Thanks, red card him! Bro! No, because it's Nav. Hard. Cheats, bro. Oh my god, Messi, can you run for the ball?
Made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Nah, verse me in Fortnite and see what happens, bro. 1v1 Fortnite. Oh, I thought he was going to score that. I was like, bro, if he scored that, I would have threw my controller out the window, cunt.
Well, it's an erratic moment for the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away.
Oh, here we go. Flop. 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 Look, see, I get a yellow card for that. Nav does his things. Freaking gets a warning for it. Oh, fuck, here we go. Ah! Oh, my God.
Well,
So it should be what? How many penalties? So it should, only should be 5-0.
He's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility. And he showed.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Now we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Now Messi. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Robert Lewandowski. Well, that's worrying. That could be a muscle injury. James Rodriguez. Set it up well for the cross. Müller! He's refused.
Yeah.
Who's to be beaten here?
Well, standing ovation from the fans of why not? What a lost.
Yeah, I know I was gonna lose. I'm nowhere near Nav's level with this game. Fuck radio, 1v1 me after this Fortnite, Liam. Yo, Nav, I'm never playing FIFA with you again because you're gonna break my controller.